Albany, please turn off and stow laptop computers and similar inside electronic devices. You may continue to use your small following electronic devices in airplane mode or game mode. At this time, please raise all feedback and tray tables to the full upright and long position. Ensure your carrying items are back underneath the seat in person if you live in the area around your feet there. At this time, please ensure your seatbelts are securely fastened around you for the remainder of the flight. We're coming by one last time to collect all cups, cans, newspaper, or any other trash.
Thank you. Star Flight crew and all officers, Southwest Airlines, welcome to Albany for your continued safety. Safety those around you, remain seated, seatbelts fastened, and carry on stowed where they are. When we arrive at the gate, the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Once he has done so, careful opening overhead bins. Items could have shifted through your flight and couldn't fall out. If you are connecting to another Southwest City plane, check the TV monitor's terminal for appropriate flight gate number. This is termination, this flight number, so everyone does exit here. So please check those seat back pockets and floor area around you. Make sure you do have all your belongings. If this is your final destination for the day, that means that the safest part of your travel day is over. So please buckle up, drive safe, come back and see us. We know you have choices in air travel. Thanks for signing our paychecks today. Those of you that need wheelchair assistance here in the Albany area, just remain seated. Just remain seated. Till we get to the gate, make sure that there are wheelchairs and sky caps there to get you to your destination safely. You'll be more comfortable here than you will standing in that jetway.
Yeah, the back looks like it's ready to open.
Those of you seated next to those windows, if you wouldn't mind closing those window shades down, that'll help keep this aircraft cool as we deplane. Check those watches. Text those friends and loved ones. Call those friends and loved ones. Tell them we got you here safe and a little more than 20 minutes ahead of schedule. If you do need wheelchair assistance, remain seated, please. Flight attendants, disarm doors for arrival and cross-check, please.